As we pointed out the other day, we human beings, our minds and our consciousness is the consciousness and the mind of the world. Wherever you go, in the most remotest part of the world, there man is suffering, anxious, uncertainty, lonely, desperate in his loneliness, burdened with sorrow, insecure like the rest of the world. Psychologically, as we pointed out over and over again, you are the humanity. You are not separate from the rest of mankind. This idea that you are an individual with a mind specially yours, which is an absurdity, because this brain has evolved through time, the brain of mankind, and that brain is part of mankind, genetically and so on and so on. So you are the world and the world is you. It's not an idea, a concept, a utopian nonsense. It's a fact. And that mind is utterly confused. And we are trying to discover for ourselves the root of it. Right? What is the cause of this division? As we said, wherever there is a division between man, woman, between nation and nation, with a group and a group, this division of belief, ideas, concept, historical conclusions, and materialistic attitude, all these are divisions. The Arab and the Jew, this division must inevitably create conflict. That's a fact. And we are saying, what is the cause of this division? In us as well as in the world. Through division, we thought or we imagined that there can be security. Right? Where there is division as the British, there is certain physical security. As the French, the German, each group holding together as an idea, as a concept, under a flag, think there is security in this isolation. Right? And this isolation must inevitably create division. The Arab and the Israel says, I must be secure as a group, and all the rest. So do we understand, realize very, very deeply the truth of this, that as long as there is division, there must be conflict. Right? Because in that division we think there is, in this isolation, in this seclusion, we think there is security. And obviously there is no security. You're going to build a wall around yourself as a nation. But that wall is going to be broken down. So, what is the cause, the root of this division? Right? Please. Which is, each human being in the world thinks, lives according to the pattern that he is separate from another. Right? His problems, his anxieties, his neurosis, his particular way of thinking and so on, so on. The center of this is this idea that I am separate from you. Right? Could we go along there? Now, is that a fact? As a fact, as the microphone, is that a fact that we are separate individuals, totally different from another? You may be tall, you may be short, black hair, white, all the rest of the distribution. But inwardly, are we different? Inwardly we go through all the, you know, and those who live in far east, they go through exactly or similar like yourself. So there is no division psychologically. And as long as we accept that idea that we are separate, you must have conflict. And therefore, division and confusion. Right? Will you